NIO's battery swapping or Tesla's supercharger? What's going to win? Everyone is vying for a slice of the electric car crust in the competitive world of electric vehicles. Current businesses are continuously redesigning and inventing on the product pipeline front in order to compete, and they are attempting to make their services more user-friendly. Surprisingly, vehicles are now more about characteristics like range, safety, autonomous driving capabilities, and charging time, rather than elegance. Tesla and NIO, a Chinese electric vehicle company, are two such heavyweights right now. Both companies utilize various methods to power their vehicles. NIO removes an empty battery from the vehicle and replaces it with a charged one, whereas Tesla employs a supercharger to rapidly charge its vehicles. But which one is the most effective? Today, we'll find out the answers to those questions and more. The battery is the heart and soul of an electric car, and it may be charged at home using level 1 or level 2 charging methods. However, this is not always possible for individual users. A 480-volt DC plug is used for level 3 charging, commonly known as DC fast charging. This is common in public and commercial situations, and it significantly decreases the time required for billing. You may start charging using an access card you receive via a phone app with payment connections to your card, much like filling up at a petrol station. Tesla has its own network of charging stations, known as superchargers, with over 20,000 in operation across the world. You may keep an eye on the charger's progress or wait for a notice when it's finished. With 15 minutes of charging, you can achieve 200 kilometers. In China, they recently expanded to one station with 72 charging stalls, although their capacity is just 120 kilowatt hours. The stations in California, on the other hand, feature 250 kilowatt hour supercharged technology. When compared to what China's NIO is operating on, you might argue that it's ancient technology. The length of time it takes to charge an electric vehicle's battery sparked battery switching innovation. Even Tesla put it to the test. In fact, they had a battery swap event where they tried a battery swap for the Model S that allowed for a full charge in 90 seconds. But they ultimately abandoned the project when it did not get the positive response they had hoped for. Only 4 of the 200 Model S owners who were invited to test a battery change showed up, according to reports. It's possible that this is due to the fact that supercharger stations have improved, now providing with 80% of charge in 40 minutes. The battery swap, on the other hand, would be done exclusively by appointment and would cost the motorist between $60 and $80. NIO launched its battery swapping with the NIO Power Grid technology only a year later, in 2014. According to their website, swapping out a fully charged battery takes just 3 minutes. Every time it's charged, everything from the battery to the electrical system is examined to guarantee the driver's safety. NIO has also collaborated with Sinopec Shanghai Petrochemical, a Chinese oil major, to install next-generation battery swap stalls in Sinopec's gas stations. They have now approximately 190 swapping stations in 76 cities, with a goal of 500 by 2021. They also launched their Swap Station 2.0 last month, and like Tesla, NIO is growing its network. While a Tesla vehicle is a one-time investment that you keep charging, NIO batteries are leased, making this a battery-as-a-service company. NIO customers basically buy a car without a battery, lowering the cost of the vehicles and allowing more individuals to make the change. It also allows consumers to adjust the battery capacity as they see fit and pay appropriately. Furthermore, NIO's approach addresses the typical issues that come with owning an electric vehicle, such as battery deterioration, upgradability, and poor resale value. NIO has a significant edge over Tesla in this regard. If you buy a NIO vehicle with the battery as a service package, you save nearly $10,000 on all models. You may also pay $142 per month for a 70 kilowatt-hour battery pack. If you don't want to subscribe, you'll just have to pay a $12 monthly battery guarantee charge. Tesla, on the other hand, has been suspicious of this company because they tested it out and failed. Among them, battery charging is the way of the future, and swapping implies batteries will have to be updated on a regular basis to keep up with the ever-changing electric car landscape. A Tesla, in contrast to NIO's 3-minute procedure, takes around an hour to complete a charge. According to Tesla, the cost of a station has increased from $100,000 in 2013 to $270,000 in 2017, with station equipment lasting approximately 12 years. If you have a Model S or Model XT, or if you purchase your vehicle with a referral code, you receive unlimited supercharging for free. Some vehicles come with a year's worth of supercharging credits. You'll have to pay a little charge once you've used them up, but it's less than the cost of petrol. Tesla also gives consumers incentives, such as free charging if they recommend 5 friends to purchase a Tesla. This is a fantastic incentive for people to purchase Tesla vehicles, but you will be charged for any waste. Since December 2016, every vehicle that stays connected to a supercharger after exceeding the charge limit has been charged an extra idle fee. There was no extra charge in America if the supercharger station was less than half filled. You pay a dollar each minute if it's completely filled. Of course, when it comes to NIO, there's no such thing, and NIO just unveiled their Swap Station 2.0. Users may do a self-service battery swap with just one click while still in their vehicle, saving them time. High-end services like one-click charging, according to analysts, may make battery swapping a more accessible choice for consumers. The car just pulls into the station on its own. Each station contains 239 sensors and 4 cloud computing systems that work together. The system can do up to 312 battery changes each day, which is 3 times faster than the previous version. When it comes to efficiency, NIO's battery switching clearly outperforms the competition by many miles. However, when the environmental cost is included, Tesla emerges victorious. DC charging was chosen as the winning technology by both the public and the American government, including the current president, Joe Biden, who intends to spend $15 billion to construct 500,000 EV chargers. Batteries are costly and large, and they must be properly stored, managed, and charged. So, which is the quicker option? NIO's battery swapping technology, without a doubt, takes around 3 minutes, which is nothing compared to Tesla's 90-second switch. But we don't need to count that since it no longer exists. And it's definitely more remarkable than waiting almost an hour for a fully charged battery. However, when you consider the environmental effects and expenses, the Tesla superchargers start to seem quite appealing. Tesla has also shown its Mega Charger, a higher capacity charger designed for Tesla semi-trucks and trailer trucks. It will add 400 miles of range in only 30 minutes, and the company is working on making it more affordable. Even though semi-truck prototypes have been driving across America, being charged on superchargers has yet to be implemented, which isn't sustainable in the long term. As a result, we may anticipate the release of the Mega Charger in the future. Experts have previously told us that time is running out and that if we want to avoid climate change, we must accelerate our transition to electric vehicles. Companies like Tesla and NIO must work quickly to provide a dependable charging station that becomes a global standard, and that will require a massive amount of political pressure, corporate investment, and government assistance. Which method do you believe is more effective? Tesla supercharger or NIO's battery swap? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Before leaving, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button for notifications of our future content. With that being said, see you in the next one.